Earth says cheap versus expensive wire cutters. Starting off with the grip test, we can see that expensive is slightly more comfortable with more contact area. Moving on to blade tolerance, we can see that expensive has no gaps between it. In our final cut test, it's a relatively equal performance, but overall expensive wins. Very cool.